sedimentation tank. The simplest method of sedimentation is to use rectangular tanks with horizontal flow through them. The water with the particles in suspension is introduced at one end of the tank. Then, as the water flows to the other end of the tank, settlement of particles in the water occurs. Sedimentation is a common way of treating water. It is a process that removes solids that float and settle in the water.